another question of the day, again for Barack Obama. President Obama, if you are so worried about Americans, law-abiding Americans, having guns, why in the world are you not so worried about the lying regime in Iran having nuclear weapons? Can you answer that for all of us?